present the makeup test to Mrs. Hicks, okay? But if you want to take it tomorrow, Wednesday, you can. It's up to you, Tori, okay? So today or tomorrow, even by Thursday, okay? Today we're going to take notes, work on homework, and take more notes, okay? Now we're starting chapter 2 today. Chapter 2 is about slopes of lines, graphing linear equations, graphing linear inequalities, graphing absolute value equations, writing linear equations, and scatter plots. And of course, we always do word problems at the end, okay? Now, we skip lesson 2.1 because I actually work this information from 2.1 into lessons 2.2 and 2.3, okay? So, the first video I want you to watch today is not 2.1, it's... And I did not want to click on that. I did, but I didn't. Hold on one second. Here it is. Sorry about that. Okay, here we go. So, the first video I want you to watch today is called Lesson 2.2, okay? It's about 20 minutes long. Now, this video is about slopes of lines. You should have covered this pretty well in Algebra 1, and it's usually covered a little bit in Geometry 2 sometimes, okay? We'll be looking at two formulas or two ways to find the slope of a line. Remember, y minus y over x minus x. And the other way is rise over run. Okay, that should look a little bit familiar. And that's what the first video is about, okay? Now, when you have finished this video, please work on this homework assignment here, okay? This is the help video. This assignment is due tomorrow, okay? So, watch this video, work on this homework, it is due tomorrow. Then lastly, watch this video here. Now, you're only required to watch the first 10 minutes, so please make sure you've done that before class tomorrow. We will finish it tomorrow, so Mrs. Hicks, tomorrow, I would like you to start this video right here at the 10-minute mark, okay? Now, this video that you're going to start today is about graphing linear equations. This really should be a review. I remember teaching some of this material when I taught 8th grade at Berean about 7 years ago, so I know this material is not totally foreign to you students. Plus, it's also covered in Algebra 1, okay? So we're going to be covering three methods of graphing in this video right here. Okay, three methods. You will be expected to know all of them, so please take great notes and pay attention. Also, please understand that I attempted to make this video right here in a normal voice a couple years ago. It's not the best, but I did try. So do understand that, okay? Now, Tori, please don't forget to email your attendance to me. I want to encourage you students to bring devices into class with earbuds and watch these videos in class on your own, okay? We're going to handle tornado drills just like fire drills. If our class is messed up due to a tornado drill, you still have to go home and watch all the videos and get caught up, okay? Now your tests from Friday are graded and entered into Sycamore. Got it? So they're all there. Now guys, I need to discuss something with you, okay? I want to be a man of his word. And I want you guys to trust me, but some of you wrote some notes on the top of your test reminding me that I had said I would give you bonus points on this test. Now, let's back up and remember what happened, okay? On the very first day of school on Thursday, I came in and talked to you guys face to face, okay? I thought everything was fixed. On Friday, Mrs. Hicks texted me and said, "Mr. Earhart, the videos are not working." So I texted her back. I think I might have called her and talked to her, but I told her to tell you guys that you needed to go home that night to watch all 55 minutes of the videos. And on top of that, do your homework. Okay, now that was pretty tough on my part, okay? So because of that, I said I would reward you with bonus points on your test. I forget how much I said, but either way, it doesn't matter because about guys.